So in the event that one of these does come off, yeah, you could just get any kind of quarter inch screw, and then just as long as there's tabs or some kind of outlet flange here, you know, make sure that that piece isn't torn and it's all the way flush with the bottom of the gutter. And just re-screw it back on there.